The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 226 pounds, the Superstar.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
This is without a doubt a big time match for him, guys. I don't think he can afford to come up short in this one.
I'd say that statement is more true now than ever before. That's how heated the competition here in WWE is right now.
And his opponent, representing Air Boom, from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Jacob!
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
As we get underway, I'm expecting a hard-fought match between these two superstars. The first one to make a mistake could fail.
And this Jersey crowd has been waiting in anticipation for this one.
I haven't heard New Jersey this long since they were offering discounts on bail bonds.
Elusive movement there.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Oh, a flying forearm, that'll turn your lights out.
Plenty of fight left.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
What a four.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Oh, no.
Someone call the orthodontist.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Uh-oh, submission move. Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Whoa, not so fast.
Oof.
Measured up and
fist drop.
Got the head scissors of fire.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
Teeing off. He's going to the top rope.
Ready for takeoff!
Stomping down! He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Things are really going his way now.
Overhand right lands.
Saw what he had in mind there. What a counter!
Boom, what impact! It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Inside the ring now. Toss to the outside. And the referee starts his 10 count.
He evades the attack.
Three.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
Oh, what a forearm.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Lights out, DDT connects. He's going for the pin. It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Wow.
Straight punch.
Proving tough to catch.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
He has him right where he wants him.
Cross the shoulders. Up. Someone should post that online. Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, nasty impact.
Amazing reflexes on display. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Flip. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, saw it coming.
Flying forearm. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Oh, no. Back superplex. Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Shoulders down. Gets the shoulder. Wow. What's it going to take?
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Oh, right up there.
Big reversal. He got out of the way. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Snap suplex. Very effective. Suplex. Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring.
Just a step quicker.
Shot. Putting it all on the line.
Ready for takeoff.
He's starting to struggle here.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
He could do it here. Oh, kick out.
Gonna take more than that.
One way to show your opponent you mean business.
He can end it here.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
Gets him with a counter.
Clothesline over the top.
Man.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Three.
Boom.
Now back to the ring.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Tough situation to be in right here.
Oh, put down face first.
Had it scouted.
Straight punch.
Ooh, what impact.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Down, Samoan driver. And we are done here.
Just as Derek.
All good things must come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
What an amazing match and a huge victory. Nicely done.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.